Dun 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 dun. Hello, this is Blackstar, Poor Answer to Animal Station. And today, when this movie is made, is February 4th, 2014. I'm used to saying that. Anyways, if you're wondering why this on Thursday, I keep on forgetting what day it is. Tuesday, yes. Why is this on Tuesday? It's supposed to be on Monday. Well, the reason why is, and also Holly is at her dad's house, so why isn't she doing the newsflash? Well, first of all, Annie's here, so we have to do the newsflash. Second of all, we completely forgot it to do it yesterday, because we were kind of busy. And, then the most major stories is, today, we wouldn't have, if it wasn't made today, then we wouldn't have these two most major stories. No, we wouldn't. And, you see, well, actually, I think we would have had this one yesterday anyway. But anyways, I want this to be quick. The main point is, that the Grinches, this has happened yesterday and today. But I'll explain the whole thing as if it was today. So some people were suspicious about the Grinches because they were talking about making a movie, like a human movie, but they said they weren't serious, but they were getting into great detail. And they were kind of stuttering when you were talking about it and stuff. And so they started spying on the Grinches and found out they were going to change their bodies. I know, it sounds so creepy. Ugh. And puppeteered. Ah! But it's actually not that bad, because if you think about it, First of all, he said that he wouldn't be that much different than the original Grinch. For instance, he's still going to be green. He's going to have some of the features that's still like the Grinch. And he's still going to have the same personality and stuff. And also puppeteered, if you're wondering, strings on your back. It's going to be the strings. It's like a marionette. But the thing is, when he and Elliot help us with their hand on our back, and strings, basically the same thing, except the strings on your back. And then the other most famous stories is, happy 2-year anniversary, First of Down TV. Yep, it's February 4th, that means 2-year anniversary, First of Down TV. Also, just so you know, it's birthday. Elliot's turning 10 tomorrow. I felt like I was going to, why not? Anyway, so now to Saw Off Monkey.
Okay, and so you basically heard all about today's major stories from Blackstripe, and now for the major stories from past week. As we already know, last newsflash, the tree has been chopped down, and there was a tree funeral, and yeah, sad stuff. Now anyway, next. Oh yeah, and the Stuffyville major story. The Stuffyville major story. Grandpa did. Keegan, Elliot, and Holly and Kaylee's Grandpa Diggs or Weldon moved into their house. Moved into Holly's house again. So that means Kaylee has to move back into Stuffyville. So Bed Street can't be there right now. So, that's basically it for today's major stories from the past week. And so, we bring you live at the mayor.
Okay, and so, what I've been having on my mind is basically, you see, sadly, the tree got chopped down yesterday. But also, the thing about that is there's also going to be a garden with tons more trees, but still, no Squeerix, and about Chloe and Soft Monkey. It's a little bit sad, but yeah. Anyways, and then the Grinch's body, that just sounds so weird, like, but it actually sounds pretty cool because they're going to be famous, but come on, that's still a little bit weird, like, I like the idea, but it's still kind of creepy. Think about it, like, anyway, and having strings on your back and, anyways, I think that's about it for, I want the clean team to get back to work. I remember saying that There was going to be different shifts for clean team. They haven't remembered that at all, and I want them to, but they completely forgot. Anyways, so now to Grinch with the weather report.
And so here's the weather report for today's news. So today, it's going to be 59 degrees outside at highest, and 36 degrees outside at lowest. And Wednesday, Tuesday, Saturday, and Sunday, and Monday, they're all going to be chances of rain. Not 100% guaranteed, just chances. And there's one cute little just over there, and there's Friday, that has sun and clouds, and it's 39 degrees out at least, and 59 degrees outside at most. And that's basically it for the weather report. Now back to Blackstripe.
Okay, and so that's pretty much all I have to say. I'm Blackstripe.
And I'm Soft Monkey.
And I'm Grinch.
Thank you, and good night.